This quick video is about how to add another email account on iPhone. I mean how to add your second or third email account on iPhone mail app. Actually, you can't add your another email account within the mail app. So you need to open settings, scroll down and open mail app. Then you can see the option accounts. Click that. Yeah. Now here tap add account. Yes. Here select your domain. Either you using at gmail.com or at yahoo.com, or you can use custom domain means click other. For me it's at gmail.com, so I select Google. Then tap continue. Now here enter your email ID. Just like that, then click next. Now enter your email password. Then click next. And tap allow. Actually it's a sync option, so I just tap save. You can also turn off this. That's it. Now minimize this and open mail app. Then click this arrow. Yeah, now here you can see the newly added Gmail account. Yes, now my another email account was added to my mail app. Actually, if you want to change this name to Google means, just go to settings and open that email. Then click here. Yeah, now here you can see the option description. Just change this to Google. Actually, it copy the email address to this description so that the name it shows as our mail ID. Just type Google, then click done. That's it. Now redirect to this, refresh that. Yeah, now the name was changed to Google. Yeah, this is how you can add your another email account on iPhone mail app. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.